It is wrapped in a free Makita tool bag that got cut up, and we wrapped it with it because that's what we had. And again, version one of the seat. That's basically how it's gonna look.